Okay, what is the aim? So aim is what? Aim is means we have to recycle. Okay, chalo. We have to write the aim here. In this case, recycle. Recycle waste paper means how to do the recycle waste paper. Okay, this is our today's experiment aim. So first of all, you have to hold down the aim and what we have to do and why we do the why we need to do this practical. Okay, chalo, done all of you the practical. Okay, now orally I am telling you why we do what do we need. Okay, so collect the waste paper from school or home, all the newspaper, use the notebooks, all our magazines, etc. Beaker, muslin cloth means waste cloth, framed with the wire, mesh fixed into wooden block, sun mica sheet, a stone block of the size of wooden wire, mesh frame, a mortar and paste. Okay, and this paper is very long. Okay, means this experiment is very long because of in this experiment how many points over there? 10 points over there. Okay, so now you have to note down with me what do we need. Okay, chalo. किसी को समझ में आई कि हमें ये रिसाइकल वेस्ट पेपर क्यों करना है, रिसाइकल वेस्ट पेपर हमें क्यों करना है, व्हाई वी नीड टू डू परफॉर्म दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट, व्हाट अ रीजन, व्हाट अ पर्पस ऑफ दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट. चलो वी विल गोइंग टू बी टेलिंग यू. चलो कैन यू टेल मी ऑल ऑफ यू. Hello, why you are not replying all my dear students?
Yes sir.
You may answer.
What do we need?
Your voice is breaking beta. Where is Asaria, Zohair Abbas? Hello, now not done with me, all of you. Because muslin cloth. Cloth, then after frame with a wire mesh fixed into it. चलो लिखना स्टार्ट करो. एंड वुडन ब्लॉक ब्लॉक Then Sun Mica, it's not a Sun Mica. Sun Mica. Sun Mica. See. Then after a stone block, a stone block. Stone block of the size of wooden wire mesh frame, and then last a mortar and pestle. ओके चलो यस बेटा यू हैव टू रीड इट दिस एम सॉरी व्हाट डू वी नीड चलो ये मुझे रीड कर कर बता हु विल गोइंग टू बी रीड दिस व्हाई वी व्हाट डू वी नीड चलो
वी नीड आवर बॉडी
आवर बॉडी के लिए वो जरूरी है हैं रीड करो चलो पहले प्रॉपर एंड देन यू हैव टू गिव मी आंसर अभी वैसे फालतू का आंसर मत दो बेटा हां प्रॉपरली आई वांट अ रिप्लाई हां
पेस्ट वाटर
प्रॉपरली बेटा जकी प्रॉपरली मोहम्मद जकी
करेक्ट पेस्ट वाटर पेपर फ्रॉम स्कूल और होम और न्यूज़पेपर यूज नोटबुक्स और मैगजीन एक्सेट्रा बीकर muslin cloth frame with a pile mesh fitted into it wooden block sun mica sheet a stone block of the size of wooden wire mesh frame a mortar and pestle
First to meet all of you. Very good. Zohair Abbas, are you there? Why you are not replying, beta?
Yes, sir.
What do we need?
What do we need? Collect waste paper from school or home.
Turn off your mic, other students.
Notebook, old magazines, etc. Beaker, muslin, cloth, frame with a wire mesh fitted into it. Wooden block, sumika sheet, a stone block of the size of wooden wire mesh frame, a mortar and pestle.
Mortar and pestle. Okay, that you know all that things.
Sir, I have seen this experiment.
Okay, wow, very good. Chalo. Very good. Chalo. Okay. Yes. Sorry, Mohammad Fazil, but you have to read what do we need? What do we need? Means what do you need means what? This is apparatus material. Why you have forgot? Only I am change the one words here. मैंने यहाँ पर चेंज किया हुआ है वन वर्ड एंड दैट यू हैव टू टेलिंग मी व्हाट वी हैव टू यूज हियर द अपैरेटस एंड मटेरियल ओके सो नाउ हु विल गोइंग टू टेलिंग मी व्हाट इज अपैरेटस एंड मटेरियल Who will going to telling me what the which apparatus we will going to be used? आप लोगों ने जो डिस्क्राइब किया, जो एक्सप्लेनेशन दिया यहाँ पर, वही सब एपरेटस है, ओके, वही मटेरियल्स है। सी कलेक्ट द वॉस्ट पेपर, वेस्ट पेपर फ्रॉम द स्कूल होम, ओल्ड न्यूज़पेपर, यूज द नोटबुक्स, ओल्ड मैगजीन एक्सेट्रा। बीकर हमें लेना है, दिस इज मटेरियल, एपरेटस मसलिन क्लॉथ फ्रेम विद द वायर मैश फिटेड इन टू इट, ओके। ये प्रोसीजर नहीं है, ये सिर्फ कौन कौन सी चीज हमें चाहिए ड्यूरिंग द प्रैक्टिकल, दिस इज दैट थिंग्स। गॉट माई पॉइंट्स? आई होप यू ऑल आर अंडरस्टूड ऑल ऑफ यू। सो नोट डाउन दिस एम ऑल ऑफ, सॉरी व्हाट वी नीड, डन सबको लिखा गया है कि बाकी है बेटा? आई होप यू आर डन ऑल ऑफ यू डन। चलो नाउ द फर्दर स्टेप, what do we proceed means this is going to be right, the procedure, okay. So now note down with me all of you the procedure. Put a heading over there, procedure. So now note down the first point of the first point of the procedure. Clear the waste paper into small pieces. Chalo, put this pieces, put this pieces in a beaker and pour just enough to stock the paper. Stock the paper, okay? Stock of the paper and keep it aside for 1 day. चलो ये प्रैक्टिकल 1 डे का है, पूरा 1 और 2 डेज का है। चलो नाउ द सेकंड पॉइंट चलो, हु विल बी गोइंग टू रीड द फर्स्ट पॉइंट
सर, शैल आई?
चलो Yes, beta. Tell me.
Okay. Shall I?
Ha, beta. Ha. Yes. Continue. Start.
Sir, please take your screen left side.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes, beta. Here. Now my screen is proper.
Number one. Here the waste paper into small pieces. Put these pieces in a breaker and pour just enough to soak the paper and keep it aside for 1 day.
Yes, very good. Chalo now, sorry, Mohammad Fazil.
Yes, sir. Get the waste paper into small pieces. Put this piece in a breaker. It's one and the to
Okay, yes. Yes, now who will going to be telling me? Chalo. Okay, now further, Asari Muhammad Zohair Abbas.
Sir, my name is Asari Zohair Abbas, Muhammad Zohair Abbas.
Okay, okay, beta.
Yes, sir.
Producer.
Okay,
we are the waste paper into small pieces. Pour these pieces in a beaker and pour just enough to soak the paper and keep it aside for one day.
Yes, very good. Chalo. Chalo, very good. Okay, chalo, now note down with me the second point. What is the second point? The next day on next day, then the water means that the second day water to remove karna hai. Water and grind the sugar. Soaked paper pieces. Okay, these the help of mortar mortar and pestle to get a smooth pulp. Chalo, now this is not down the second point, all my dear students.
Next day, then the water and grind the paper pieces. I'll put more and less air.
Chalo. Do it fast, all of you. Not down the second point. I'm waiting here, beta. Chalo, can you tell me all of you, do it fast all. Chalo, fir se greet karna start karo sab log one by one, bari bari.
Asari Zohair Abbas. Next day,
yes,
drain the water and clean the soaked paper pieces with the help of mortar and paste to get a smooth pulp.
Very good, very good. Chalo, now for the Zaki. Zaki. Yes, Zaki, beta, you have to read it. Start the reading. Zaki, are you there, beta? Rocky, are you there over there? Zaki, Zaki. Okay, now who will be going to be read this further process? It's for the second point. Chalo, abhi kon dusra beta hai? Okay, chalo read karo.
Sorry, how much was the next day rent, the water and grant the stove? Paper pieces with the help of modern rescue get the smooth fuel.
Okay, chalo, very good. Chalo. Okay, then after, yes, Ammar Thuraji wala, you have to read it, beta.
Sir, I want to also.
Yes, beta.
Sir, may I read?
Yes, beta.
Next day, drain the water and grind the soaked paper pieces with the help of mortar and pestle to get a smooth pulp.
Very good, Chalo. Chalo, very good, my dear. Excellent, excellent, very good, Chalo. Done now. Okay. So now further note down the further process, further point, Chalo. Samaj mein aaya, who will going to explain with the first 2 points?
Sorry, I'm puzzled, sir, can I?
Yes, beta, tell me. In your own terms, beta, no need to you to telling the proper words. In your own term, apne aap se apne term mein bata beta. Chalo, bata, 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 you can continue beta. Solo, I am waiting here. Solo, beta, bata. And then after, note down the third point. What is the third point? Solo, sorry, third point, huh? Spread. Spread the muslin cloth Chalo, spread the muslin cloth on the why. This is the third point. Now not done the fourth point, all of you with me. Then after again fourth point, spread the weight ball. Spread the red pulp paste on the
video upload. Thank you.
On the muslin cloth, spread a wire mesh frame. Then after what you have to spread it. Spread on wire mesh then and to make a thin layer of okay thin layer चलो चलो नोट डाउन द फोर्थ पॉइंट चलो लिखो बेटा जल्दी से नाउ द फिफ्थ पॉइंट एंड देन वी विल गोइंग टू बी कंप्लीट अवर what then will going to be complete our session okay chalo the fifth point is what with the sunmica sheet हेलो तो यस बेटा सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू यू हैव टू टेल मी फर्दर ओके okay so now all my dear students what we wrote sunmica put a sunmica sheet over means iske upar rakhni hai over kiske upar cloth ke upar jo pastel banai hai uske upar main pura experiment dikhaunga aur bhi present bhi karne wala hu okay over the weight paste paste and place a block of stone means हम लोग उसके ऊपर stone रखना है block of the stone over it so as to press the paste means वो क्या block रखा हमने तो paste को क्या करेगा प्रेस करेगा अंडरस्टूड गॉट माय पॉइंट ऑल ऑफ यू चलो सनमाइका फिफ्थ पॉइंट लिखो जल्दी से बेटा चलो डन ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स आई होप यू हैव डन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट डन चलो नाउ हु विल बी गोइंग टू बी रीड दिस दिस ऑल
सनमाइका over the waste paper and place a block of stone over it. So as the press the paste.
Yes. Okay, chalo. So now the second point, okay, now who will be going to read the second? चलो नेक्स्ट कौन रीड करेगा बेटा कैन यू टेल मी चलो ओके सो नाउ टाइम इज अप ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड वी विल गोइंग टू बी कंप्लीट दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन ओके अंडरस्टूड ऑल ऑफ यू Okay, now goodbye everyone. All Khudafiz all. Goodbye everyone. Goodbye all of you. Have a nice day to you all. Khudafiz all. Khudafiz better.